Demonstrate something right now. I see guys do it a lot, and it's actually, well, I'll be honest, it bothers me. It doesn't bother me a ton, but it does bother me because they could be doing a different thing that would be faster. They bog their saw down. They think they're going through the wood faster. The first thing I'm going to do over here is what I don't do. The second thing is what I do do. Did that make sense? Watch. First thing, not to do.
Yeah.
ball to it, watch. Caught up, but I picked it up in the end. If you bog your saw down, you lose your oil. So you're not cutting more wood by going, oh, you're not cutting more wood. You're actually going slower and you're going hard on everything. So if your saw is sharp, get the revs up and just let it eat wood. I love power saws and axes and things.